I would like to thank developer Baba Yaga Games and publisher Sometimes You for the free review copy of One-Eyed Cucked. One-Eyed Cucked follows the misadventures of a space-faring raven creature, known as a cucked, sort of a mythological being of Far East Russia. Our hero crashes his ship on an odd planet and has to scrounge for the missing parts to make repairs, as his quest eventually leads him to causing a feud between the sun and the moon. The gameplay is marketed as a point-and-click adventure, but this is misleading. The player's character does most of the actions automatically, with the only interaction being directions given out via thought bubbles. The extent of the gameplay is to simply walk as far as you can in one direction until a new option pops up. Try that to see what happens next, and then keep walking until the game ends. Puzzles are pretty much non-existent, and the game's sluggish pace makes it annoying to get through. The visuals are quite beautiful and have a unique aesthetic to it. It reminds me of a childish arts and crafts project, and I mean that as a compliment. It's very simple and effective at conveying its settings and characters. This would be an interesting world to explore, but there isn't actually a whole lot out there. Most of the time, the player is stuck in a linear on-rails progression, and the few times otherwise, there isn't really much to do or see. Everything on your predetermined path is still cool to look at, but that doesn't make for much of a game. The story, and the way that it's presented, is this game's greatest strength. It's really nice. It achieves a simplistic fairy tale vibe, and even though not a whole lot actually happens, the ending was still joyful to watch. It's especially commendable that the whole game is conveyed without words. Only small movements and pictures and thought bubbles are used to tell the story. That doesn't mean that it had to extend to the menus though. It's more annoying than anything else to figure out what does what when I just wanted to check out the options. And that's about all I have to say about this game. There is so little to it, I don't know what else to tell you. It looks nice, it has a cute story, but there's hardly any gameplay to speak of, on top of the fact that it's only 30 minutes long. There is absolutely no reason why this couldn't have been made in Flash and released for free on Newgrounds.com. It goes for $3 on Steam, which is pricey since that equates to about a dollar per 10 minutes and minimal gameplay. And on PS4, it's $5. If you can play it for free, then yeah, it's got a cute little story to go through. But for any price, there's hardly much of a game to be had here at all. If this was presented as a short film or a children's storybook or something, then this would probably be much better. But as a video game, there's not much here. Thank you for watching my review of One-Eyed Cucked. I would once again like to thank Baba Yaga Games and Sometimes You for the free review copy. If you would like to be updated on my future videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Twitter.